Locate application that causes trouble. Kill it via Task Manager, then click Continue in Installer and finish installation of Unity without that application. Reinstall that application and it will save the location of Unity installation.